distinguish between real GDP and nominal GDP? Which of these is a better indicator of economic welfare and why? This question appears in ISC 2017 board examination. This is the answer. We have nominal GDP on the left hand side and the real GDP on the right hand side. 1. Nominal GDP. It is calculated at the prevailing market price. Real GDP. It is calculated at the base year price. 2. Nominal GDP. It is affected by changes in the price level. Real GDP. It is affected by changes in output only. 3. Nominal GDP. It gives a wrong picture about the health condition of the economy. Real GDP. It gives a true picture about the health condition of the economy. 4. Nominal GDP. It is an unreliable measure to compare economic development on year-on-year basis. Real GDP. It is a reliable measure to compare development taking place in the economy on year-on-year basis. Well, these are all the differences between nominal GDP and real GDP. Of the two concepts, real GDP is a better indicator of economic welfare. Economic welfare depends mainly on quantity of goods and services people of a country consume. Look at this imaginary table. Output remains at 1,000 units on all the 3 years, but the nominal GDP increases. It is only because of increase in the price. It means people consume the same quantity of goods at a higher price. In fact, their welfare has gone down. Look at this table. Price of 2014 is taken as base year price. Here also, the GDP keeps on increasing. But the effect of inflation and deflation is eliminated. The cause of increase in GDP is only due to increase in output. People consume more goods in 2015 and 16. Actually, their welfare has gone up. Hence, real GDP is the best measure of welfare of the people.